Let's continue on. The sooner...
What is it, citizen?
Fight fire!
Let's continue on. The sooner we reach...
Grandmaster, is this...
I've put yes, myself Cyrus. In your hands.
This is the Emperor's son, Martin.
Blades, dark times are upon us. The Emperor and his sons were slain on our watch. The Empire is in chaos. But there is yet hope. Here is Martin Septim, true son of Uriel Septim.
Hail, Dragonborn!
Hail,
Martin Septim!
Hail!
Your Highness, the Blades are at your command. You will be safe here until you can take up your throne.
All of you, I know you all expect me to be Emperor. I'll do my best, but this is all new to me. I'm not used to giving speeches, but I wanted you to know that I appreciate your welcome here. I hope I prove myself worthy of your loyalty in the coming days. That's it. Thank you.
Well then, thank you, Martin. We'd all best get back to our duties, eh, Captain?
Not much of a speech, was it? The Blade saluting me and hailing me as Mart. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but everyone expects me to suddenly know what to do, how to... They want an Emperor to tell them what to do. Of course, the Amulet of Kings. So we... The Emperor? That... In any case, we need the Amulet first. Don't worry about me, my friend.
Good morning, Mark.
It is good to be back here. It raises my spirits just to... You're right. We must try to recover the amulet before the enemy takes it out of our reach. You should go back to the Imperial City. Boris may have learned something about the assassins. You'll find Boris at Luther Broad's boarding house in the Elven Gardens district of the Imperial City. The Amulet of Kings is... Once we have it back, Martin can use it to light the dragonfires in the Temple of the One. Give my warm regards to Boris. Tell him he should not blame himself for the Emperor's death. He did well to send you to me. What is it? They tell us guide you, my friend. I'm listening. What can I do? All right. Good. Is that so? Not bad. What? That's amazing. That's just tall. That's pretty good. That's... Yeah. What? I salute you. Most impressive. That's pretty good. Oh, please. Good one. Don't wait. I salute you. Most impressive. That's not bad.
Hello. Edla. Edla Darkheart. If you want to... We'll see. I doubt... Where'd you... That's cute. I doubt it. I like you. Talk tough to me. I doubt it. Where'd you get that? Thank you. Talk tough to me. What? I doubt it. I doubt it. That's... Thank you. Talk. I doubt it. How? That's right. Exactly. One place is pretty much like another. I've been hearing disturbing tales about... Let's see if we can't... Be seeing you.
I'm Ulfund, the light armor trainer. Skjorda... Go ahead. where'd you get that? Is that... That's not now. Remarkable. Really? I see. Just like Skyrim, except for all the tight-assed heart... Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the... Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's some... Good day.
Skjorda, Nordwinds, we've got clothes. May I interest you in some of my fine wares? All right. You should... Oh, really? Interesting. Remarkable. Is that so... No. Get away from me. Get away... Is that... Goodness. What can I... I wish I could say that. No. Really? You're wasting your breath. Not... You... No. Well done. You can't scare me. No. Remarkable. Get away from me. You're wasting your breath. I appreciate the gesture. How? For me? You're good. I would love... Farewell.
A pleasure to... I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. A pleasure to serve you. Tell me more. Good day. A pleasure to... I'm pretty handy. Bye.
Hi there.
Morning.
Thank you.
approach the shrine of Mephala.
Yes?
Not bad, now. I'm not... Whatever you want. Don't. I'm not buying that one. Don't be... I accept. I have no choice. Whatever you... Not bad. I doubt you really mean that. I doubt. No more. You're frightening me. That's pretty good. Don't. Yes.
Good one. I see.
Mephala tugs the strings of mortals for her pleasure. Leave Mephala an offering of nightshade at the shrine between midnight and dawn. You stand on holy ground.
Thank you. Thank you. Starting to see things, I am.
Where you fall down and bleed to death! Do your worst!
Hello, well met.
I don't know how to make this request any simple. There's a bed. It's upstairs. Railing.
I heard there were some goblins around here recently. By the awful creatures.
Horrible things. I hear that the high elves.
I'm listening. Please, go ahead.
Those who live by the commands of the Nine.
I like what I...
Thank you.
what is it?
Sit down. Don't say anything.
You've got my ear. Let's hear it.
I shopped at Three Brothers a couple of days ago. Not sure.
All three of them are nice folks.
I'm going to get up in a minute and walk out of here. That guy in the corner behind me will follow me. You follow him.
Good.
Remember, wait for him to follow me.
Goodbye.
Well met.
Hurry and stop.
I told you to stay back and keep an eye on the guy. Search his body. I'll keep an eye out and... Good work. I am glad to see you, by the way. You just caught me in a bad time. The assassins who killed the Emperor were part of a Deirdre cult known as the Mythic Dawn. Apparently worship the Deirdre Lord Mehrunes Dagon. I've been tracking their agents in the Imperial City. I guess they noticed.
Thank Talos he lives! Martin Septim, you say? We will restore him to the throne. It is the sworn duty of all blades!
There's a scholar at the Arcane University. Tarmina's her name. Supposed to be an expert on Deirdre cults. Why don't you take that book to her? See what she makes of it. I'll keep running down leads on the Mythic Dawn network. Like I said, she's one of the brains over at the Arcane. I hope you learned something from Tarmina about that book. This might just be the break we need. What do you need, friend? What's your story?
Luther Broad's boarding house. All right. You're not goodness. What can I say? You're... Yeah. No. You do... You... Not... Please. I'm embarrassed. That works for me. Let's do business.
Be seen.
My name is Methrodel. I've come to the Imperial City to make... All right. What? You've got... Oh, I doubt it. I don't... That's enough. Where'd you get that? What? You've got a point. That's really funny. I doubt... Not... You've got... That's great. How's it go again? I doubt... Don't. That's enough. Where'd you get that? That's good. I appreciate that. All right. I get it. I think I'll do just fine. I'm a natural. If you need light armor, talk to Mar. Goodbye.
Speak.
Thank you.
Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service?
Hello!
Ah, you must be the one I got the message about. All right. That's cute. What a fool you are. Don't make me... Oh, nice. Blow. You're too kind. I doubt it. Excellent. You know of them? One of the most secretive of all the Daedric cults. Not much is known about them. They follow the teachings of Maincar Cameron, whom they call the Master, a shadowy figure in his own right. Ah, yes. Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. Wonderful. You have a scholarly interest in Daedric cults, then. Find them, eh? I won't poke my nose any further. Official business and all that. I'm used to working with the Blades. Don't worry. Say no more. In any case, finding them won't be easy. I've studied Maincar Cameron's writings a bit myself. At least those that I could find. It is clear from the text that Maincar Cameron's commentaries come in 4 volumes, but I've only ever seen the first 2 books. I believe that his writings contain hidden clues to the location of the Mythic Dawn's secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon. Those who unlock this hidden path have proven themselves worthy to join the ranks of the Mythic Dawn cult. Finding the shrine is the first test. If you want to find them, you'll need all 4 volumes of the commentaries. Here, you can have the library's copy of Volume 2. Treat it gently, if you please. As I've said, I've never even seen the 3rd and 4th volumes. You should try 1st edition over in the Market District. Fintius, the proprietor, caters to specialist collectors. He may have an idea of where to locate those books. Too big for me. The supposed leader of the Mythic Dawn cult. The commentaries are contemporary with Tiber's Septim, over 400 years. The holy book of the Mythic Dawn. If it exists, it would be... They worship the Daedra. No one knows how widespread the... Half of the Council of Maine. It was so nice chatting with you. Be sure to let...
Speak.
I'm Praxedes Afranius. My brothers and I... I'm listening. You... I... Sorry, I don't get... Don't talk such rot. Not... What a... Gracious, what a hit. You win this, that works for me. It is a very fashion... I understand the fight. Good day.
Black Horse Courier.
Brothers Urjabi and Rajarad, and I, Hasiri, we bring...
Here, have a copy.
We'll see. What a great story. Oh, please. Really? That's great. It is... Don't talk such... I wish I could say...
You can.
Oh, don't talk... Really? What? Well... Oh, please. I like that. Don't... What?
You can't scare... All right, I get...
We operate... Looking for...